So I'm here at Lithium Cycles, and this is going to be the day that I get to assemble and put together the limited edition Rose Ave electric bike, and this is going to be just for you guys. So you guys, the team and this facility and how it's going down. This is the team right here. Are you guys ready? Ready. So what's going on is the guys at Lithium Cycles figured out a way to develop a more affordable version of the bike that you always see me riding, because it was a little expensive. I wanted to get you guys one that you could afford, so they came up with this design and we're doing the limited edition. This is the 3D model. It looks gangster.
You wanted a way for people to be able to carry stuff around, so we actually built in an all steel rack onto the back of your bike, and it doubles as another seat, so you can actually add another seat on.
Really?
So now you can ride a tandem. We kept the same design, but it's now easier to ride, it's easier to mount. We've actually slimmed it down a little bit.
So these grips, these are probably the grips that are going to be on it, but these are going to be red, so you're going to get a nice little crispy leather grip. We're going to go into the shop, where the magic happens.
Start to finish. Every bike over here starts as raw steel and a bunch of pieces of aluminum. We mill it out over here so all the little components get cut, 3D cut. It's like a 3D printer for metal.
I'm just so happy that this is all made by you guys here in California. Okay, we're gonna start assembling the bike. We gotta do some tacking. I've never done it before, but we gotta build out the frame. That's the first piece. Welding complete. Here's the frame painted. We got the matte black on it. Sandblasted it, okay? I don't know what that means, but it turned out like this. So now we're gonna assemble the Scout Rose Ave Edition. Let's do this. Let's get the big knobby tires. Official, the Lithium Cycle Rose Ave Edition Scout is complete. We finished it, but the only thing left to do is test drive it. All right, there you have it. The Rose Ave Edition Scout is completed. This is just a prototype, so things like the wheels are gonna be, like, they're still gonna have red, but we're hoping to get them painted, not have decals. And like, this will be an actual decal, not like a piece of paper taped on there. It'll be a vinyl decal. But I haven't ridden it yet, so I'm currently in California, and I want to ride it in New York City. So. Come on, let's go. Guys, thank you. I'm going to take you to New York. I'll tell you how it is. New York.
I hope so.
Thank you, I'm coming.
I want to ride my
bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
Yo, it came out so good. It's fast. It's fast. I think it does about 20 miles an hour. I should be wearing a helmet, so if you guys get it, make sure you wear a helmet. and it's all holding together perfectly. You know what? I'm so pumped about it. I'm gonna give one away. So stick to the end of the video, and I'm gonna tell you how you guys can win one of these actually. So just so you guys know, there's gonna be a couple different things to this model. This is only the sample, but the grips will be different. The wheels are actually gonna be painted fully red, not just that little strip, and possible some kind of badge on the seat. So even girls dig the bike. Look, she stole it from me.
Dope.
Dope. See, peeps, you gotta get you one. It doesn't come with her, but you can.
It might.
She wants to sell the jacket. She's the designer over here. What's up? Y'all, who 12 o'clock in? Let's go. Just ran into some wheelie kids. What's your crew? You're not one way, right?
Nah. We have a channel called Conrad. And then like
who's one way?
He's one way. Yeah, right there.
Billy, watch out.
Alright, let me see what y'all got. Who got 12 o'clock?
Nice meeting y'all wheelie kids.
Yo.
Where y'all from?
Staten Island.
Staten Island boys, all right. There you have it. It's the Scout Rose Ave Edition made by Super 73. It's finally here, and you guys want to pre-order it. The link is in the description. This is going to be for limited time, limited supply, so you might want to be quick if you really want one. And the other bike you guys always see me ride around on, it's called the Super 73. That thing costs like $3,000. So I was able to get them to make one half the price because I know you guys really wanted one of these bikes, and it's here, and it's dope. Can't afford one, and you really want one, I'm going to give one away. I'm gonna give one away here on YouTube and one on Instagram. So on YouTube, if you wanna win one, all you have to do is be subscribed, turn your post notification on, and like this video. And I'm gonna pick one of you guys at random. I'm gonna send you a Rose Ave Edition Scout. On Instagram, I'll give you directions over there, so you have two chances of winning one. So thank you guys. What else can I say? I don't know, my name is Jesse. I'm a YouTube creator. Marcus is the executive producer of the Scout. Marcus, thanks to me and you, Nick. I'm just joking. I'll see y'all later. Peace.